that one of the things that's really important is that we are trying very hard to think about it as preventing homelessness, not sheltering the homeless, right? And so the work that's being done to provide lawyers to tenants who are facing eviction is critically important. I mean, to Alejandra's point about conditions, we need to do a better job of housing code enforcement, building code enforcement, and we're working very hard on that. One of the shocking things is that, for example, as a right to housing, tenants have traditionally been told that they have a warranty of habitability, right? But research that was done at my old shop, the Furman Center, showed that less than 5% of the tenants in New York City were asserting a warranty of habitability claim and getting any relief from it. We hope that the availability of lawyers and the expansion of that right to counsel is going to be critically important in changing that dynamic. But I agree with you completely. We need to have a keep people in their homes, keep people safe in their homes, in high quality homes, priority, as opposed to let's deal with the problem once they're homeless, right? I think that's a critically important point.